You guys right here on the right?
I have to be honest, I didn't expect to be looking at all of you people tonight. I didn't write anything. I actually just got a little nervous. It's funny to recognize people for loving animals. I think it's almost silly. I don't understand anyone that doesn't have a dog or a cat. Those are not friends of mine. I don't really understand it. Can I just say one thing? Terry Austin and the Amana Foundation, this is one of the greatest foundations that I've ever been a part of and helped out with. I just want to thank my fiance, Ryan. When I met him, you know, you always think, I'm never going to date a guy who doesn't like dogs. And I thought, God, I got to tell this guy I have 3 pit bulls. I don't know what he's going to say. So instead of running away from them, he ran right towards them when he came to the house, and it was like the best day of my whole life. So please rescue and adopt your animals. That's all I can say. I spend every day defending. This isn't a pit bull event, but I defend that breed as much as I possibly can. They're the greatest dogs in the world. But adopt and rescue, spay and neuter. Amana Foundation, I am so touched and honored, really. This is the nicest thing ever, so thank you. Woo!